Burns and Scalo were very employee-centric. I would say that the employee has every opportunity to succeed here, and management takes a great deal of effort and puts it into making sure those employees have the tools that they need to be successful in their jobs.
To me, the culture here at Burns and Scalo Roofing is about success, safety, and customer satisfaction. I personally really enjoy the family feel that we have amongst our employees. People really care about each other here.
The culture in Burns and Scalo is very good, actually. Whenever I go to the office, you can see the communication between the guys. It's a really good family there.
What makes us Burns and Scalo family is the camaraderie with all my fellow employees. And if there's an issue that needs to be addressed, everybody dives in to help you solve your problem.
We are here to serve the customer. Our customers are not only outside of this building, but we have internal customers. And our internal customers are just as important as the customers outside.
Burns and Scalo takes great pride in transitioning potential employees into a field where it is skilled, but they may not necessarily have the skills when they first come in. We have training programs in place and we're working toward aggressive initiatives all the time regarding training and development to allow our employees to progress beyond their current level and move up within the organization. Most times they'll start as a helper and they'll assist at the job site, and then they can move up into a mechanic role where they're actually installing the roofing systems. Beyond that, there's a foreman position that they can move up into. That includes running the job site. And after that, they can move up into a project management position. That includes running multiple job sites, working in the office with several different departments to ensure resources are appropriately allocated for those jobs and ensuring the customers are satisfied with the end product.
Here at Burns and Scalo, I can attest to my growth through mentors. What they would do is sit down, take the time with me. They all just chipped in to show me and to more or less comfort me into the role that I had taken. And I could call at any time if I ran into an issue. They would come and we would take care of the situation.
What I like about new employees is the challenge to take them and turn them into a good roofer.
Working here at Burns and Scalo and having really experienced foremen and roofers show me as a new employee without that experience was very important, and it meant a lot to me, and being able to repeat those actions in our daily work is very helpful, because that way I can continue to do my work unsupervised with greater knowledge every day so that we can be more efficient in our operations and completing a project.
I really want to show the company how much I can do for them. I'm focusing one day be a foreman. So what I want to do is learn more so my company will be good and I'll be good.
I see myself in the future continuing with this company. I really enjoy it working here. I feel that, you know, we have the support and opportunities to succeed every day.
Some of our best employees are our homegrown employees. And if we provide them with the resources and tools that they need to be successful, we believe that they can grow and progress within our company, and we can offer them those advancement opportunities as they present themselves.
What I really enjoy about Burns and Scalo is the fact that it is a very, very solid company. We want everyone to make it home safely to their families.
We have a high expectation of safety every day. That is a number one priority in our daily operations, no matter what we do. It makes me feel safer and more confident in everything that I do.
The company makes me feel really safe, really happy, and that's what I like about them.
The advice that I would give to a prospective employee, if they're interested in a career and not just a job, but a career where they could grow, they could learn new skills, they could provide for themselves and their family, and they would have an opportunity to learn a trade and really take it wherever they'd like to go, I would say that this might be the career opportunity for you.
I've seen what a good company can do for an employee. Being an employee here at Burns and Scalo is one very, very, very good company and you just cannot go wrong. They will nurture you, they will teach you. They will place you in a position to which your skills are requested or needed. Therefore, there's just growth. All you have to do is just sign up, fill up the application, and you will be with us, and you will be happy as well.
It's a hardworking team. We succeed together. We have a lot of functions that go on here to make the end result happen for the customer. So it's really important that we pool our resources, have good communication, and work toward that common goal, which is a satisfied customer, a happy employee, and everybody going home safely at the end of the day.